am homeless. This is, I'm not making all my money.
Cowboy doesn't call what he does panhandling. He calls it flying signs and expressing himself, which is allowed in San Angelo.
Panhandling has been ruled by the courts repeatedly to be a form of speech. So cities really are very restricted in how we can regulate it. So we do not have any city ordinances that either prohibit panhandling or that require a permit.
Cowboy has been flying signs for almost 2 years and says he does it because he is homeless and can't get a job, but says there are people doing it who aren't actually homeless.
Some those people, that's just them. That's what they're doing, yet they're lazy. But this is a lot of work out here. This ain't easy and stuff. And sometimes those people, they're doctors and lawyers and stuff, and they give up.
The president of the Contra Valley Homeless Coalition, Bob Salas, says not to give them money.
Here's the thing, and we're very adamant about this. Don't give them money, okay? We drive them to the Salvation Army where we can provide services. Again, the Salvation Army is part of our coalition. They will notify those, if it's ADAC, for example, they'll identify the ADAC person, or MHMR, or the veterans folks. So yeah, we tell you, don't take food. If there's a camp, don't take food to them, because there's food available to them. Salvation Army feeds them in the night. Wesley Kitchen feeds them during the day. So there's food available to these folks.
To learn more about the resources available for the homeless, tune in for part 2 of my special report Tuesday evening. For News Connection, I'm Erin Bailey.